Hey, what's up, you guys? We're back at again for another reaction video. This is Mike.
What's up?
And I'm Tron. And today we're gonna be watching Chris Brown, Grass Ain't Greener.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
I wanted to specifically do this one. We've been doing a lot of like K-pop artists like Jay Park,
Dean,
you know. So I wanted to look at the US version of them.
They said it's a block party, bro.
Very new video.
Yo, is that Gucci Mane?
No, it's not Gucci.
Yeah, no chance.
I'm dead. The boys, come on, man. You think I'm chasing the girls? Me? Hell yeah.
Excuse
me and tell me your ex ain't gonna be
here. Uh-oh.
When the homies call you out about a girl.
Yo, he always has like this elaborate like story before his videos come on. Always. See, there's something leading up to it, or in the middle, or after. He's a storyteller. A young Mike Jack, if you will.
No limits.
You're not gonna be scared right now.
Okay.
This ain't what niggas do. I don't wanna go.
What? That's very true. Black people are scared.
What?
Black people are scared of the dark, like, dead ass. Except for the, not all of them, you know. He's like, hey, you said the bitches this way, right? Like, what?
Follow the arrows. Go that way. Go that way.
Guys will go through.
Oh, is that Pyramid?
Hey,
Illuminati. Oh, yeah, that's not
Pyramid.
Hey,
shout out to Breezy, man.
Chris Brown.
Breezy's really doing it. Yeah.
Clothing line.
Yeah.
Chris Brown, definitely a fan. I mean, he's been in the game for almost a decade.
He didn't do it. It has been a decade.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He mastered of his
His dance sequences are always ridiculous, y'all. He's now directing his own videos and stuff too, so.
He's the full package.
He really is. Hey. Artist, he's the dancer, he's the actor, director, producer.
I love this.
Yeah. Oh, they are killing it.
I love how they made that. Every single time he stops and the camera shakes.
This is crazy, y'all. Inside this pyramid, there's so much craziness going on. It's got niggas on four-wheelers and in cages. Big-ass bird cages.
What do you think that says? You got nooses in the background?
Yep. Niggas hanging up from them. Yeah.
Yo, woo! The symbology, man. He's Illuminati, straight up. This is Illuminati.
He really is giving you so many symbols.
He's trying to tell you something, man. Bird cages, you better not fly.
Is that a noose around his neck right there?
Nooses?
In the woods?
You ain't going nowhere, fam.
He's got hair, a lot of it now.
Yeah.
Hey.
Dang.
Yeah.
Dang. Okay, that was murd. He even murdered.
Breezy's always crazy with.
Yeah. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. She went to check every month.
Yeah.
He gonna have me dancing like this. In the club, and people gonna be like, what is he doing? And then they're gonna drop this song, and I'm gonna be out there like, yo, they killed. Breezy never disappoints, though. Like, he never really disappoints, honestly. Yeah. That was lit, yo.
That's awesome.
That was crazy.
Yeah.
Well, yo, that's dope. I love the fact that, like, he has his own brand and stuff, but, like, he's, like, really, he's really pushing it, like, with at all cylinders right now. Like, he gave you the whole Black Pyramid. Like, not only is he rocking his own clothes, but, I mean, he's giving you more symbolism, you know. In the beginning, he gave you the whole Black Pyramid, you know, the walk-up thing. So, he's been making waves. Like, I love that video.
If your kids don't know, and you haven't gone to esoteric studies, there's a lot of dark imagery here, and it ain't all bright and sunny. The grass ain't greener. We in the dark side of the moon here. Dark side of the pyramid.
Mm-hmm.
Black Pyramid, what do you think the pyramid symbolizes?
Black Pyramid.
Success, kingdom, ownership, hierarchy, monarchy. This is Black Pyramid.
The Black Pyramid.
It's a new era.
New era.
For sure, though, this is the video is cool. I like it. I think it could be more creative with the symbolism. It's a little heavy on the head with a lot of the cages, the nooses, the vampires. I mean, I've seen it before. If you're gonna go with symbolism, let's brighten it up. Even like you got the, you know.
Birds, Titan,
the butterfly. I mean, butterfly, you know.
Butterfly.
Those are symbolism all within his own.
All true.
And, but can't take away from the fact that it's artistic.
Yeah.
You know, and the dancing, and Chris Brown is definitely, he's definitely a huge influence to K-pop. I mean, we're watching K-pop, yo, like, K-pop people are looking at him.
Yeah,
you know?
Very true. Very, very true.
So for sure. Yo, so, if you guys like the video, give us a thumbs up.
Also, comment below. Let us know more things we need to watch. What we can... Also... I lost my train of thought, bro. I was so deep in that right then. I just totally lost it. But give us another comment too, you know, so we can react more, you know. Yeah. The more you give us, the more we can do.
Yeah. And if you always hit the like button, you can show some more love and get that subscribe button. And of course, we can catch you guys on the next video.